Do you know how secondhand smoke affects a child? Babies whose mothers smoked during pregnancy are at an increased risk for developmental issues. Children who spend 1 hour in an extreme smoking room inhale enough toxic chemical to equal smoking 10 cigarettes.
Please protect your children from the dangers of secondhand smoke by providing them with smoke-free air to breathe. This depends on you.